botched a fake field goal attempt, but now Ole Miss 4th and 16. This is their last chance. Rebels are done. No, they're not. Seth Adams, Shay Hodge, or check that Michael Hicks to pick up the first down. Same drive, 4th and 22. Another 4th down play. And again, the Rebels convert. Or do they? Shay Hodge comes in and makes the catch over Lionel Mitchell, but the officials looked at it again. They ruled that he went out of bounds. You can't touch it if you go out of bounds unless someone else touches it first.
Time to spike it, maybe throw it one more time in the end zone. You see they review it, and Hodge does a great job ripping the ball out of the hands of the defense. But as you saw, they rule that Hodge did go out of bounds on his own.
Line downfield. Check out this catch for the receiver. Great grab, but check it out again.
Therefore, controversy, he's ineligible.